So for this zombie-like structure, the first inspiration was the Minecraft zombie, and then I just draw a normal zombie. Then I think of the Mr. Beast zombie video, and then I decided to add some details, and then I see some kind of even more Minecraft, and I decided to add leaves. And the storyline of this zombie is that he was friendly at first and tried to be friend with zombies, and zombies eat him, and now he's a friendly human eater, friendly zombie who happily eats you. So that's his storyline, and I wanted to challenge my friend to do this challenge.